Silva, Dr. Phelps, regents, faculty, staff, graduates, parents, guardians, and friends of Bishop O'Dowd High School. Today we are gathered to honor and give recognition to the graduates of the class of 2010. I know from listening to our graduates that they are ready to go out in the world and take on new challenges. They have learned how to study and be successful. They know the value of good friendships and being part of a supportive community. They appreciate the importance of family and know the pride that comes with great accomplishments. In all, our students have learned what it takes to be successful in life. As Father J. Matthew said at our baccalaureate mass on Friday night, now is the time for our students to go out into the world and live the character of Bishop O'Dowd High School. The world that our students are entering as they leave O'Dowd is very different from the world that we knew when they came into high school. Our economy has changed, our concern for the environment is heightened, and old ways of doing things are being reinvented. Some may look at the changes that we are facing in the world with fear, but others see this as a time of great opportunity. Graduates, I urge you to embrace the future. Do not be afraid of what's ahead. Trust yourselves and your ability to make good decisions. You have been given the gift of a great education, and it is now up to you to make the most of that gift. As Father Jay said also on Friday night, to whom much is given, much is expected. And we are expecting great things from all of you. It is my great privilege to announce to you that the following seniors, having fulfilled the academic requirements of the Bishop O'Dowd High School and the Diocese of Oakland, are to be awarded diplomas. As you leave Bishop O'Dowd High School, remember to be good to one another, stay connected, and know that we are always here for you. Wherever you go, whatever you do, you will always be a part of the Bishop O'Dowd family. Lastly, I would like to acknowledge my daughter Allison, who is now a Bishop O'Dowd High School alumni. Allison, I know it wasn't easy being the daughter of the principal, but I am very proud of the way you handled the responsibility. May God bless you and the entire class of 2010.
Get ready. I'm going to take the picture any second here. You guys ready?
Yeah.
Okay. I'm just kidding. I'm just kidding. You're on video. Find yourselves on YouTube.
You guys don't want to
show. Yeah.
Oh, because he does videos all the time.
This is not you.
Okay. Ew, Ricky, your knee.
Did you get the art picture?
Not yet.
Oh, gotta do that.
That's CA art.
Yeah.
What do you mean?
It's not the way you read.
No, wait, you read this way. You don't read that way.
Don't
read that way. Holy moly, she just graduated this far.
Just